At Mimeo, we're obsessed with saving you time. So watch this quick video to learn how to insert tabs and slip sheets into your bound documents. You can use tabs and slip sheets on any bound document, including spiral bound, presentations, and ring binders. Slip sheets are also available for stapled and loose pages. After uploading your file, you'll be taken to the real-time proof to customize your document. On the left-hand customization pane, scroll down to Inserts. To add a tab, select the Tabs option. First, select the tab orientation to match your document orientation. If your document is portrait orientation, like a standard book, then you want to make sure your tab is also portrait. Or your document might be landscape, in which case you choose landscape. Next, select what type of tab you would like. You can choose cardstock, which is a sturdy paper, or mylar, which has a clear protective film placed over the tab edge and is ideal for high-use documents. Now you have two options. You can create custom tabs, or you can use auto-insert tabs to let Mimeo insert tabs between two files, using each file name as the tab label. To add custom labels, start by choosing Add New. You can add up to two lines of text to the tab. Just like in Microsoft Word, you can rely on spell check to underline any words that don't match our dictionary. You can customize the font for this specific tab. Then use the plus or minus sign to navigate page to page to find the section where you want to insert the tab. Choose the page number that should come after the tab. Finally, hit Save. Do the same to add further tabs. You can edit existing tabs simply by clicking on Edit, and you can remove tabs either by hitting the red X or by clicking the red Remove All button. Once you are done, simply hit the blue arrow to go back to the customization pane. Inserting slip sheets follows the same process. Select Slip Sheets and choose your orientation and slip sheet type. You can customize both color and stock. Use Auto Insert to let Mimeo add slip sheets between each file using the file name. Choose Add New to create your own custom slip sheet. You can customize the font and font size. You can add up to four lines of text to label a slip sheet. Use the plus or minus sign to move between pages to select placement. Again, select the page number that should come after your slip sheet. Finally, hit Save. Just like with tabs, you can edit or remove existing slip sheets. That's how easy it is to add tabs and slip sheets to a bound document in Mimeo. Try it out in your own account now.